Hey, Blue Juice, you're in the studio, by the way.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi.
How's it going?
Yeah, it's all right. Yeah.
We've got Jake and Stav here. Hi. Yeah, we're going to do this on camera. How about we do something different? How about we do this like...
naked.
Are we ready. Are we getting naked?
No. I mean, we can do. It's not like it hasn't been done before, man.
All right.
Oh, yeah, it's true.
We could do this naked, but how about we do like... something like Alcoholics Anonymous or something like that. Hi, I'm Blake. I'm going to interview the guys today. I'm a cancer, like long walks on the beach. And I hate bubbles. Let's just go around. I hate them. They freak me out.
Hi, I'm Jake. I've been smoking crystal meth for about 6 years. I just want to give up because if I don't, I'm going to kill myself or I'm going to kill my family.
Hey, Steph, and I desperately want to go to Underwater World, but Megan from our record label won't take us there.
She
allegedly has work to do.
Well, Stav said that the only way he's going to stop doing whatever it is he's doing, I don't know what his problem is if he's underwater where he can't use a lighter or operate things that allow him to get the drugs. He wants to be with the sharks.
He wants to be with the predators.
Go home and be with the people that he understands, which are sharks and other fish they're aware of.
So Megan, if you could just get a train home, and we'll drive back after we go to Underwater World, where we're having a good time.
Yeah, exactly. Why do you want to kill all the fun that we have in this band?
That's a lot, Megan.
We just want to see some creatures that live underwater.
That's a lot of pressure.
It
Are
is
you all right?
When you're underwater, there is a lot of pressure. It's a different environment.
I know. If you go really deep, there's a lot of pressure. And
you could
get the bends if you come up too quick.
No one wants the bends.
It's deadly.
I thought it was one of their better records.
It's true. Wasn't thinking that way. But
hey, congratulations, guys. Pat on the back for you. Woo! Pat.
Sweet. What do we do?
Well, you got your second album out.
Yeah, that's pretty good, actually.
Yeah, it's going off.
Yeah, I know, because most bands don't even survive a minute.
Most bands, everyone gets some kind of communicable disease and perishes prior to the second record. But this time, we all got the disease, but we kept it.
That's right.
And we made that album.
You're just carriers.
Yeah, it made us stronger.
You're actually uninfected.
That's
you're just
right.
carriers.
Like that film Congo from years ago.
You just dish
it
off
a terrible
to other
book.
People.
Never read that
or
book.
Or 28 Days Later.
Oh, yeah, that's true. Yeah.
We've got the crazy rage.
Yeah.
I'm a crazy modern zombie.
I somehow fell asleep in that movie. I don't know how that's
possible.
How
do you fall asleep in a film where every 5 seconds someone's going, and
spitting on your face and turning into a crazed zombie. It's true.
Crazy zombie. And also, hey, Aria nominations.
Nominations, yeah. It is.
Thumbs up.
It is.
Thumbs up. No, it's one of these.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Round of applause.
Well done.
It's pretty weird.
It is strange.
I don't think about it.
My money's on Lisa Mitchell.
I'd say she'll win.
Yeah.
I'd say it's either her or who else is in the category?
Kate Miller-Heidke.
Oh, Kate Miller-Heidke's going to stand on our neck and piss in our face. There's no
Jessica
Mabloy
shitting on us from a great height.
Yeah, Jessica Mabloy, open up while I shit in your mouth. Not her doing that to us, is what I meant. I wouldn't.
And then
shit in Jessica Mabloy.
Art versus science and us, distant fourth. Yeah. But, you know, for the clip, Sam Bennett's, maybe an
Sam
outside
Bennett's,
chance.
Sam Bennett's has got a good chance.
His fourth nomination. It might be nice for Sam
I'd
to
like
get a leg
if,
up.
Yeah, exactly. He's been the bridesmaid for the last three nominations.
Yeah, it's time nice for that. Guy to get married.
Night and
yeah.
Just stick it in.
Okay. It's not necessary. Sure.
What are you guys going to wear? Have you thought about what you're going to wear when you get there?
Or you know what? I got a call yesterday from someone at our management company, and they're getting us a stylist for the night.
You're kidding me.
Yeah, it's true.
But look at us.
We need it. But the funny thing is, I recommended a person who's worked with us on all of our film clips for styling. But if you look at, you know, Vitriol, it's like we're religious guys in robes.
Yeah.
We wore tuxedos for the reductionist clip.
Which
that's
was a nice
That's
touch.
Quite
it's
kind of
classy.
Formal. Yeah, it is classy.
I dressed up to fall out of the sky.
That's right. And then we wore tracksuits for last one. So no one's ever had to style us well, really.
No, because we've always made ourselves look like a novelty item.
Yeah.
But in actual fact, when we did this last photo shoot for the album, and we were all just wearing casual clothes, and we got the photos back, I was like, wow, we look like a band.
Yeah.
Where everyone's
like,
serious
where,
and is
plays music.
They're just musicians and it's cool.
You know? Weird.
Yeah.
It's kind of, you kind of, as a band, you kind of, well, most bands always have to have a vest. and ties. They always do what, the vest and
really?
Tie.
I don't know which band. Well, you, are you going to bands purely at the Lowenbrow Keller? In
no, it's no, I've seen it. It's like mandatory to be in a band and just to have like, and it's always like you either go the long pants, the vest, and no shirt.
The guy from the Killers, you mean? That weird old guy from the Killers.
Or you do the tie and like a loose shirt and that's it.
We need to do something original.
Yeah.
I think we do. Because I agree, it's pretty boring. It's pretty dull.
To just wear some clothes.
To be funky fresh.
No, like I know. I don't mind. I will happily wear a Velcro suit that we can tear off like strippers or something.
Yeah, that'd be mad.
Like, if we win, we can just go up and just tear
nude
it off.
Off.
That would be what I'd like to do, is walk up on the podium and just rip off my clothes and just be disgusting.
Look at me. I'm Axel Whitehead losing my job.
I'm like, I'm Axel Whitehead, but I've got a non-communicable rash.
So, well, look, all right, you've done the dress-up thing for the religious cult. You've jumped out of a plane. You did the World Skipping Championships. What's for the next one?
We can't.
Can you spill the beans
well,
yet?
We can't really yet. Because
it's always a bit of a secret.
Yeah, it's always a bit of a secret. And also,
we want to say, but we can't.
We're not quite sure if everyone's going to go for the idea that we've got.
Yeah, we don't want to. And, you know, like,
because they're tough.
But the backup plan the is just basically to put some hidden cameras in Megan, our publicist's hotel room on the night of her honeymoon. Yeah, we figure that will make
Megan's
an amazing
sex tape
video clip.
When do we know when it's going to happen?
Well, it's about around the time of her marriage, which is
in about a year or so.
Yeah.
When will the next song be out? I don't know. When you guys stop playing the other one?
Yeah,
I guess.
Soon enough. As soon as the other one runs out of steam.
Yeah, but at the moment it seems to be. Steaming along.
Yeah, it seems to be. It's full of steam. It's
yeah.
a steamer.
Sticking,
it's
yeah,
a steamboat, steam train.
Steaming, yes. sitting, like, putting steam that coal engine. Back in there and
yeah,
burning
just,
it up.
Just, yeah, just shoveling a bunch of coal
shovel
into that
it straight
engine.
In there.
Yeah, exactly. Wish we could.
Hey, saw you on Sunrise the other week.
Yep, Jake kissed a man.
I
beautiful.
Saw it.
It was nice,
saw Koshy just freak out.
Yep.
And let's go to an ad and whoa.
Yeah, he's kissed me twice during shows.
Yeah,
and I told
twice,
him
twice, only twice.
Yeah, only twice. Because after I was like, "Please stop doing."
Feels
that.
Like it's happened millions of times. My mouth recalls
those
it as though
are
it
called dreams. Okay,
yeah, it's true with the Z.
Dreams.
That's what I just
yeah, dreams, and that's why you wake up a little bit wet down there.
Yeah,
yeah, that was very entertaining. Man choir.
Friends of ours.
Mm, yeah,
friends of ours.
Good friends, obviously.
Well, that guy I've known for about 10 years. He actually has false teeth. And I was trying to get him to take them out so that he'd just like look like this kind of like disturbing male prostitute ex-wharfie.
Yeah.
When we were making it, but he wouldn't do it. So that was a pity. But his name is Liam Nesbitt, in case everybody wants
was
to
it like
Google
a,
him.
Was it like you went the 90 and he came 10? Or did you just go the full 100% straight in there?
Yeah, I put in about, let's say, 95% and he just stood there and opened his mouth, which I think is about 5%.
Yeah, so. Well, he's got to be consensual in some way.
It was like,
can't just force your way in there.
It was sort of
a
like
worm into
like,
an apple.
Exactly. I think it was a bit like that for him. I think it was like kissing the Sarlacc pit in Star Wars that you know Boba Fett falls into.
Yeah, another one.
Yeah,
certainly
like
sucky
making out with that.
Oh, it was definitely entertaining. I loved Koshy's response there. He kind of freaked out a little bit. You guys. Coming up, big day out.
Yeah,
next year.
It's gonna be fun. We're gonna get Koshy and Mel up. Actually, they're gonna be our dancers.
Yeah,
gonna,
and we're gonna do some really full on explicit sort of sexual dancing. With
Koshy
and Mel.
With Koshy.
Yeah,
mostly
like
with
Chromeo's
Koshy.
Word up or something.
Cameos.
Or cameo. Pardon me.
Chromeo.
Oh, they're a Brooklyn dancer. It's similar.
We're Brooklyn at. Sorry.
or any of the most explicit. We'll reenact the most explicit R&B and rap videos we can think of in one long montage. Maybe that's the idea for the new video.
Probably
clip.
Is.
Yeah, a series of really sexually explicit dances.
Well, you know
that we do.
You mean the
at
ghetto booty
point,
things? The real ghetto booty ass shake.
Yeah,
like right down.
What were they
drop
called?
Down and get your eagle on, girl.
At one point, Sam did want to actually had a film clip idea which was similar to that, where he wanted us to be like we were going to take the band in a new direction and become a horrible boy band.
Yeah. It's not a bad idea.
No, it's not a bad idea.
Double denim. Yeah. Double denim.
He does that
we
anyway.
You do a lot of setups. Yeah, yeah, I do. Well, not today. I'm wearing leather.
I'm wearing leather.
Yeah,
but, leather pants.
I like the skin of another skin against my skin. Mm.
It's delicious.
Yep. It's nice to wear, gal.
I'd like your skin against the skin of the other thing against my skin. Mm. Three skins.
Tastes creamy. Creamy.
But yeah,
Big Day Out's gonna be awesome.
Yeah, cool, cool.
we'll be good.
Yeah.
You're playing Brizzy
tomorrow.
Tomorrow. Yeah. Hi-Fi.
Sweet. Come along.
Right. Please do come because it's gonna be a big show. We've got extra
production.
We're gonna spit
on you. We're gonna throw water on you
and
beer on you.
Go into the crowd and stand on your shoulders.
Scotch near you.
Sweat on your head. Yell in your face.
Do a poo just before the show.
Yeah. And then you're gonna be like, no, I don't want to sing, and we'll be like, no, whoa, 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 and force you to sing stuff.
Yeah, exactly.
And then you'll sing it, and then
forced
it'll be,
fun.
It'll be really crazy.
Yeah, sounds fabulous, guys.
It's gonna
sounds
be,
great.
It's gonna be mud.
It's gonna be
mud.
Yeah, mad. It's gonna be
mud.
Hectic.
Sounds
mad hectic.
Sounds gross. Now this is the part where we go, hey, look, here's the new album.
Sweet.
All right, everybody, look at the new
plug,
album.
Plug, 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 plug,
it's,
plug.
It's plug, plug, plug. Head of the Hawk. Catch the guys tomorrow night. It's gonna be unreal. And Big Day Out. If you haven't got tickets, that's unlucky because you can't get them.
You basically can't.
Yeah, you're screwed.
Sucked in.
Thanks, guys.
Thank you. Thanks,